Once again, thanks for coming out to the 24th Annual Lakeside Dixie Fest, and please welcome our next group, the Blue Ox Jazz Babies. Jazz Babies, and we're thrilled to be here with you. What a perfect day today. How about that band that just played? The St. Louis Stompers. Terrific, weren't they?
Well, we're going to do all kinds of traditional jazz today for you. We hope you enjoy it. The first one we'll do is a tune called Fidgety Feet.
Ready?
Thank you.
Chitty Feet. You know there's a great big dance floor right up here? You can come up and dance anytime you'd like. We'd love to have you. We got a terrific vocalist in this band, and we're going to feature him right now on a great tune that I hope you remember. It's a tune called I Can't Believe That You're In Love With Me. We got a seventh guy up here, drummer back here. All right, here we go. I can't believe that you're in love with me. I don't know, Tom, can you believe that, huh? Well, here's a great little tune. I'm not sure where it was written or where it was played, but we like it. We're going to do it for you right now, a tune called Mabel's Dream. Anybody named Mabel out here? Oh, I bet there is. Mabel's Dream.
Thank you.
I'm not sure what she was dreaming about, but it was good. It was good. It was good. Hey, we want to take just a second to make sure that we thank all the sponsors of this festival. Delta Bound. How was your trip down the Mississippi River?
Great.
Lake, incredible venue. And we would like to feature our banjo player right now, our Hall of Fame banjo player, Debbie Schreier, on a tune that combines a lot of the tunes that Stephen Foster wrote many years ago, at least four. No, a lot of years ago. So here's Debbie on the Stephen Foster medley. Thank you.
Schreier. Her brother, Ted Schreier, back here on the tuba, and her husband, Tom Owens, right here. Here's a good old tune. We know you've heard this one. We'd like to play for you right now. A tune called It's a Long Way to Tipperary. It's a long way to Tipperary. I saw some of you mouthing the words. You know that song. You sang right along with us. Good for you. How many of you know German out here? There's a German. Very good.
How's that?
We're going to do this one for you then, pal. Right now. By mir bist du schön. Of all the girls I've known, and I've known some, when I first met you, I was lonesome. To pay attention to
my brain. Stepped into my brain. Went into my brain, and I felt insane. Something in my brain.
But when I first met you, I was lonesome to find expressions that really were lonesome. So I racked my brain trying to explain all the things you mean to me. Told you I was hard on German. By mir bist du schön, please let me explain. By mir bist du schön means that you're grand. Please let me explain. By mir bist du schön, it means you're the grandest in the land. I could say bell, bell, even say wunderbar. Each language only helps me tell you just how grand you are. By mir bist du schön, please let me explain. Kiss me and tell me that you're mine. Say wunderbar. Each language only helps me tell you just how grand you are. By mir bist du schön, please let me explain. Kiss me and tell me that you're mine. I gotta take another look at the lyric on that thing, maybe one of these days. You know, we're honored to have Steve Pakal with us today as a substitute trombone player. Our trombone player had a serious accident and had a heart attack and could not come today. He wishes he could be here, but he's all right, but we're waiting for him to recover. So thank you, Steve Pakal. Right here. Thank you, Ruben Ristrom.
Great feature on Facebook.
We're going to feature Steve right now on a tune I know you all have heard, but we're going to do it our way, a tune called The Basin Street Blues.
The second chorus. Before our break, going to do something right now featuring Tim Robinson.
We only have Don't Mean a Thing.
All right,
we'll
do it. Yeah,
Tim Robinson, he's going to sing it. Don't Mean a Thing if it ain't got that swing.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. You got a great band coming up here right now, so thank you for your attention and your applause.
Out of southern Minnesota, let's thank again the Blue Ox Jazz Babies.